Real Talk Boxing back at you again. Fight fans all over the world, hope y'all having a blessed day. I worked my butt off at work today, man. I actually earned my money today. It was a rough day, but hey, it's over with. I'm home now. I'm relaxing. Let's get to some boxing news, man. So Eddie Hearn says, again, he wants Deontay Wilder to step aside so Dillian Whyte can fight Tyson Fury for the WBC title. We all know Dillian Whyte has been waiting apparently a year for this shot. I thought it was longer. For some reason, I had 2 years in my mind. But he's been waiting for a year. I believe sometime in July, he fought Oscar Rivas and won that fight. It put him in a position to have a number one spot at the WBC championship belt. But he's been delayed by you know who. And we'll get to him later. And a year. Dillian has been waiting. I swear I thought it was longer. Hearn says he hasn't heard anything from Deontay Wilder. He's been very, very quiet of late. They've heard nothing. He honestly thinks that he's not physically ready to fight the trilogy fight. Whenever it may be, because we don't know. I mean, we've heard dates and speculations. But he said he just don't think that he's ready. So step aside, Deontay, and let Dillian throw his hat in the ring and get his well-deserved shot. My opinion, I would much rather see Fury versus Whyte than I would Fury versus Wilder. We all know what's going to happen in the third fight. I think it's going to be done inside of 5 rounds, should they fight again. Dillian Whyte is going to be more competitive. It's going to be more explosive. It's going to be more exciting. It's going to be a great fight, in my opinion. But let's get to Deontay Wilder, man. I mean, we don't really know what he's been doing. I mean, we know he's been twerking in front of fireworks with his shirt off, sweaty, sagging, needing to pull his pants up. We know he's been doing that. We know he's been reciting poems. But what has he been doing? I mean, obviously recovering, but we really hadn't heard him say anything about jumping back in the ring. We haven't heard anything or seen anything. And I'm going to tell you my gut feeling. A lot of y'all going to say, real talk, what you saying, man? You know, I have a gut feeling, man, and I don't know why, and I haven't heard anything under the grapevine, but I have a gut feeling that we will never see Deontay Wilder in the ring again. I think something's, I don't know why. Don't ask me why. Stop asking me. What? Real talk? What you mean, man? What? I don't know. I just have a gut feeling that that dude is done. And I think physically and mentally he's done. I think the dude is going crazy. I think he's mentally unstable. And I've thought this for a while now. I remember seeing a face-off between him and Tyson Fury. Now, Tyson Fury, he says he's a God-fearing man. Okay? And so does Deontay Wilder. Deontay Wilder was raised by a preacher. But Tyson Fury said something. In a face-off, he says, you say you're a God-fearing man, but you rely on another entity to enter your body so that you can win fights, this bronze bomber. Who is this bronze bomber? And Deontay went to say, oh, it could be a spirit, an ancestral spirit, whatever that means. And he said, just enters me. And he's like, see? Uh-uh. He said, I only rely on the power of God to come into me. Tyson Fury saying this. He says, I stand in the light. You stand in the dark. What you allow to come into you is not of God. So me and you are not the same. I don't like you anymore. And then immediately, the dude, Deontay, went, oh, there's only one bronze bomber. There was no talking to him anymore. Like, anything you would say to him would go out the other ear. You, and Fury said, I literally see who you're talking about now. But it didn't faze Tyson Fury. It didn't faze him. I don't know, man. Deontay's just weird. Like, I don't know what he's... I don't think we're going to see him in the ring again. And I don't want to see him in the ring again, be honest with you, because as much as I really don't like his character and how much I don't like the fact that he's not a good boxer and that he's a hype job and that he's been protected for most of his career, yes, Deontay Wilder fanboys, jump on the comments and say what you want to say. Say what you want to say. I don't care. I don't care because there's a lot of people out there who will back me up when I say that. as much as I don't want to see him get, I don't want to see him get beat down again, you know, because he is a human being. He is. And I do have a little respect for him because he straps up and get in the ring, because it takes a lot of nuts and guts to do that. I don't care if it's amateur. I don't care if you're strapping up in the backyard. I don't care if it's professional. Putting on the gloves and fighting another man who's literally trying to do the same thing you're trying to do to him, hurt you, knock you out. It takes nuts to do that. So I give him that. But I don't want to see the dude get beat down to a pulp, man. I mean, he just, because the last fight was just, man, I'm talking a whole lot with my hands today. But it was bad. Get Dillian Whyte in there. He deserves it. He's been waiting for a year. But let's say Deontay Wilder doesn't fight. Let's say he does step aside. You got to remember, Dillian Whyte has a fight with Povetkin, August 22nd. Will he be ready in early 2020? Excuse me, in early 21 to fight Fury for the WBC belt? And, you know, this is a fight that may not be easy for Whyte. Povetkin might show up, might win. Heavyweights, like I've said before, this heavyweights we're talking about. But I applaud Eddie for wanting to give Dillian his shot. Now I know Eddie is a slick, slimy snake. I like Eddie, but he's slick. He's a fox. I mean, there might be a method to his madness. I'm hoping that his feelings are genuine, wanting to give Dillian his just due, give him that shot at the title. Because I would love to see it. I'm pretty sure a lot of other people would love to see that fight. Dillian deserves it. He deserves it. And I'd much rather see that fight than another Deontay Wilder fight. But for some reason, I don't think we're going to see Deontay Wilder in the ring ever again. But, you know, who's Tyson wants to face? Does he want to face AJ? I'm pretty sure he really don't want to fight Deontay again. But they do have a contractual agreement, a trilogy. So, but I'm telling you, for some reason, in my gut, I think Deontay's done. I think that's the last we're going to see of Deontay Wilder. In the ring, anyway. In the ring. That's just my opinion. What do you guys think about Eddie Hearn wanting Dillian Whyte to get his shot? Is he genuine? Do you want Dillian Whyte to finally get his just due? Because I do. Give me your thoughts below, man. Comment. Like, share, subscribe. Real Talk Boxing. I appreciate y'all, man. I appreciate you. And I ain't lying. We gone.